Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. My name is Belinda. Beauties, today I have a small Dollar Tree haul for you, but I have some brand new things to show you that were at my Dollar Tree. But before that we get started, I just want to ask if you can please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and also click that bell icon so that you can be notified every time that I upload a new video. Okay, beauties, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so the first items that I want to show you are these Farmhouse picture frames, and these were new at my Dollar Tree. I was very excited to see these. I had seen similar ones at Walmart, so I was surprised to see these at Dollar Tree. This one here says Home Sweet Home, and then it is in a teal color. The backside has a wire so that you can hang this picture frame. And the frame on it looks very farmhouse and very rustic. I went ahead and I purchased two of those. Now the next one is my favorite. It says Farm Sweet Farm, and then it has that rooster in the center. This is just so adorable, and it does scream out farmhouse. And I purchased two of these. Now in total, I purchased four of these because I plan to do some sort of a DIY with them. The next item that I want to show you is this picture frame that has its own stand. It is a 4x6, and then it has a little clip up at the top where you can clip your picture. These were also new at my Dollar Tree. They also had some black frames as well. Okay, the next items that I want to show you are these stickers by Let's Planner. There is 323 stickers for your planner. Now, I was so amazed at seeing these because they do look like the Happy Planner stickers. They did have three different styles of stickers, and I went ahead and purchased all of the styles that they had. And I'm just showing you what they look like. Some of them have pineapples, as you can see there. They're just really, really nice. I'm not sure if all the Dollar Trees are carrying these, probably not. And that's why I was very excited to find them at my Dollar Tree, because normally we don't carry these kind of stickers. I have to go elsewhere to find these type of stickers in other Dollar Trees. I am going to be doing another giveaway, and I do want to add some of these stickers to that giveaway. I just want you to see how the stickers look. And just take a look at all those stickers. They're very nice. I mean, for a dollar, you really cannot beat that, because the Happy Planner stickers are very expensive. And so to find these for a dollar, it is amazing. And this set or this style has unicorns and also rainbows. And just take a look at that. They are so pretty. Dollar Tree has really amazed me with these planner stickers. Okay, so the Christmas ornaments has hit Dollar Tree. And so I purchased this one, this little angel that says hope. And then the other one that says joy. And this one that says Noel. Now I really like these because they are made of some form of metal, and they are just really, really nice. And I also purchased these metal sleighs. They had this one that's a galvanized, and then also this other red one. I thought, oh my goodness, I need to get these because I want to do some sort of a DIY using these sleighs. And I also purchased these deer heads. These right here had some glitter on them. They had some that were gold and like rose gold. And I also purchased the white ones. Now last year I saw these white ones and I wasn't able to get as many as I really wanted. I only had found like four of them. So I was really happy to see that Dollar Tree brought them back this year. And so I purchased several of them. If you like these deer heads, I suggest that you grab them now if you have them in your Dollar Tree, because I can assure you that in a few weeks, they're not gonna be there anymore. They'll be all gone. Next, I came across these really adorable owls. And this one right here has some twine wrapped around on the backside. And this other one is all white, and the majority is covered, and I believe it's wool, and it is really, really pretty. I did not see these last year. The next items are these LED window candles, and I purchased 3 of them. I'm gonna be using them in an upcoming DIY. Now, this is a new brand that Dollar Tree is carrying in nails. This is called California Nails, and there is a lot of pretty designs. Now, I picked these up because to me, they kind of look kind of Christmassy, so I'll be using this in the Christmas season. I also picked up several of these white boas. I'm gonna be decorating with these, so I purchased what they have, and you'll see a little later on how I'm gonna decorate with these. And last but not least, I purchased these glass bottles, and I just thought they were so pretty. They seem to have that mercury coating. I believe that's what you call it. Anyhow, I just thought they were really pretty to decorate a bathroom or your bedroom. Well, beauties, that is it for this Dollar Tree haul. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and also share. I'd really appreciate it. You have yourself a blessed day, and I will see you on my next video. So until then, bye-bye and God bless.